The figure given below shows an arrangement by which current flows through the bulb X connected with coil B when AC is passed through coil A. Name the phenomenon involved. Pehla, mutual induction. Dusra, if a copper sheet is inserted in the gap between the coils, explain how would the brightness of the bulb would change. If copper sheet is inserted, eddy currents would be induced in it. To minimize these eddy currents, a current will be induced. In coil B, which will oppose the current in coil B before copper sheet was introduced. Hence, net current in coil B will decrease and brightness will decrease.